God is positioning you right where he needs you to be. Stay, stay, stay. Say, God is positioning me right where I need to be. Go to verse 10. Stay with me, stay with me, stay with me. You have to understand this time, in the midst of all of everything that Ruth had gone through, and in the midst of the devotion, in the midst of the tunnel, God says, now, what is about to fall on you is going to be noticed by everyone. It's going to be noticed by the naysayers. It's going to be noticed. And you won't even believe that it's going to happen to you. The Bible says that she fell on her where church face. And she would bow herself where church to the crown. And that was not only just a falling, but it was humility. As she fell on her face and bowed to the ground, that's how God is going to release it over you. Say, God, release it over me in the same capacity. Say, God, let it fall. Let it fall. She didn't have to work. What she was not supposed to work, but she was obedient. She stayed in the field. She stayed in the position. She stayed where she was supposed to get the blessing.